My name is Betsy, reporting from the Eiffel Tower. Did you know that the Eiffel Tower is named after its engineer, Gustave Eiffel? And it was originally built for an entrance to the World Fair, but it is now one of the most recognizable buildings in the world. The Eiffel Tower used to be the tallest man-made structure in the world before being replaced by a building that is now in New York. The French name for it is La Tour Eiffel. For Be The Media, I'm Betsy. Thanks for watching West Hartford Community Television.